A very good evening, Pavan Shankar, Mrs. Raina Jain, Savita Venkat, Mrs. Vandana Arora, Alika Khosla Ji, other dignitaries on and off the dais. This is the second time I'm coming for an exhibition by Shri Pavan Shankar Ji, and last time it was in Nagpur for college students, a career forum for them. And this time it is an exhibition, a platform for various schools and for various parents to know what exactly they want from the schools. In fact, if this exhibition was held or happened a decade back, then it would have been strange, because earlier, a decade back, parents used to just find a school in the vicinity, a reputed school in the vicinity, which would give good board results. But now we have so many boards to choose from, so it's a Herculean task. And more than that, you have to choose on so many other things. Curriculum, extracurricular activities, teacher-student ratios, infrastructure, finances, and so many more things, like whether they want to go for boarding for their children, and so many other decisions which are very crucial. And I've been through all of it when we shifted to Mumbai and decided on a school. So, and moreover, I believe that I've read this somewhere, that every child learns, but which day and which way he learns, it has to be left to his caliber and his understanding. And when we have to leave this to him, we have to really look into various other techniques of learning, of education, which we can invent or give him a chance to find himself through. So like we say that successful people do not do different things, they do things differently. Similarly, these children have to be given an opportunity to do things differently by learning in different methods, whatever suits them the best. Just now, sir said personality over percentage. I was really impressed by that. And that is the way. Each school has its own motto, its own philosophy, and we have to study with these stalwarts of education, with these pioneers of education, as to what suits our kid the best. In fact, Shankarji just told me that there is an innovative technique in which fingerprint you come to know what suits your child the best, or what is his acumen towards. So I would also like to check it, although I'm not a child.
I also did it.
You keep on changing your professions, actually. And lastly, I would like to say that yes, a school is a building with walls, but it has tomorrow inside it. So we have to really, really seriously look into the aspect of taking our children to the right gurukul, to the right place, this place where the child is going to spend his major important time of life, which is his second home. So, and inculcate various values in him, various values which will help him to be independent, more innovative, and to be himself. So thank you, sir, for giving everyone this platform, to the schools and also to the parents, because they can now directly discuss with the schools, plus you have these various sessions which will really help them out. So please keep on doing this great work for facilitating these people into the best of options. Thank you.
Thank you so much.